Hi students, my name is Aldrich, a bachelor's degree of communication sciences 2017. And today I would like to share you some tips for those of you who want to begin a career as a sales or business development or even marketing. Okay, so please listen up and here we go. First, you have to pay attention to your interpersonal communication skills. I believe that you already familiar about the interpersonal communication skills. It really help you, it will assist you to communicate clearly to potential customer or even existing customer. And the second, you have to pay attention to your time management skills. When we speaking of time management, yeah, there are a lot of components, right? You have to schedule your meeting. You have to balancing between searching a potential leads, or you manage your database, and it need time management skill. And the last one, you have to sharp this skill, yeah. The last one is a storytelling technique. What is storytelling technique? Yeah, when we talk about storytelling, we are not focused on a selling or a unique sales the product, but how you convincing your product, your value with a story that makes people believe that when they use your product, their lives yeah can improve. And how to make, to summarize it, I would like to remind you again that for those of you who want to begin your career as a sales, as a business development, you have to pay attention to these three skills. Yeah, the first one is interpersonal communication. I believe that you already familiar, you already studied the point of interpersonal communication. And then second, your time management skills. For those of you who also actively join an organization, competition, and so on and so forth, I believe that you already familiar with time management skills. And you able to do that. And the last one is a storytelling technique. What is storytelling? And then do and don'ts when you doing a storytelling technique and so on. Yeah, you can explore it. You can find a book, online course, or yeah, some resources. Okay, so good luck. If you have any questions, feel free to comment, yeah, and I will answer it.